Thank God. You're here. So this is it.
Odds are if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're gonna be okay, right?
Definitely. We'll be fine.
If there's anything I can do for you, please let me know.
Hi.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you. You are a true friend.
You're welcome, Vadim. We weren't gonna leave you to these guys.
You are a good man. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. And Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Excuse me.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
You came through it all pretty well, Travis. That's good to hear.
Thanks. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems... silly, you know? Like... was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.